Of course, the leaders of the Jews didn't understand God's plan either. They wanted Jesus out of the way, not only because he exposed their hypocrisy, but because they were afraid the people really would make him king, and in doing that, bring the wrath of Rome down on the whole nation.